What's up, you guys? Y'all already know. Beto el Carrocero back with another video. We are here shooting the daily. We out here, we out here. If you guys know, if you guys live out here in Bacay, this is my brother taking little pics, rolling shots. We're over here with the lake. It's so beautiful out here. We outside. Where you at? We out here. Where we at, bro? Where we at? Huh? We out here in Baca, you know. You already know. You gotta do a little photo shoot here and there with every car I get. Hopefully I get another project. Stay tuned. Catch you guys later. We out here. Acá andamos en PIR. If you guys don't know where's that at, it's in Avondale. Vamos a ver qué show. This is my first time pulling up to PIR. I've been seeing people pull up there, but a ver, let's see if I find it. It's over. It's pretty tight. To take some pictures and shit. Our little clip of the mamalón. Que tú sabes que andamos irá. Andamos en donde hacen las carreras NASCAR. Pues a ver si encuentro el lugar. Stay tuned. Vamos para allá a ver si lo encontramos. First time being here, it looks pretty tight. I seen people pull up here and I said, let's go try it out. A ver donde está. Right here, look, se ponen a swing this shit here. Vamos a estar mamalón. Perfect weather. And look at that fucking, look at that drop though. Está más tumbado porque ahorita es de traigo cosas atrás. So, se mira más tumbadito el cabrón. Looks tight out here. Ahí está la NASCAR or whatever you say it, however you say it. Donde hacen carreras. This shit gets popping when people come out here and shit. I don't know, should I keep the car or sell it? My little brother wants it. I might sell it to him. A ver qué pasa. And I might pick up something new. Me le falta una little buff on the front bumper and the front grill, and buff out the headlights. And that's pretty much it. And fix the rocker and shit. But that's casi todo. That shit is beautiful out here. Well, a ver qué pasa, a ver qué hago ahora. I think I'm gonna drive back. Fucking perfect weather to have the sunroof open. Sheesh. Tú sabes. Well, I'll see what's up. A ver qué hacemos. Hope you guys like this video. And don't forget to subscribe. Ahí estamos. What's up, you guys? It's the next day. You already know where we at. I had to pull up again to this place. But today, it was yesterday I pulled up. And yesterday I pulled up with my Infiniti. Now I pulled up with something different. It's the new family car. Stay tuned. I mean, you want to check it out? Here you go. The new mamalón. The new family car. Aquí andamos. That shit's dirty. Ahorita me metí el pinche lodo.
Sheesh.
No mames, güey. 6.2, baby.
Sheesh.
The weather, that weather fucking clean. Why, algo leve, pinche mamalón. Family car, you know, we need a family car, so soon, I want to get a truck. So stay tuned for the truck build again. You guys know, you know, I built two Rams and shit. So stay tuned. Ahorita este, tenemos este, pero está chingón el güey. Tiene sus detallitos, pero, I mean, I'll probably fix him later on. But that's just clean. I'm gonna do some little pictures. I'm gonna take some pictures right now. Pues ahí estamos. Estamos, gente.
Anda un pinche cagapalo fucking burning out and shit. You know how it's wet and shit. And swinging it. What you guys think should I do to the Escalade? You think I should murder it out? Like chrome delete and shit? Cause that has black wheels right now. But I think the guy told me he plastic dipped them. They look clean. They look nice. But a ver qué hacemos. I mean, I barely got it yesterday, so a ver qué hacemos con él. And you already know I gotta rock the merch del Yonke. Special edition hat. He was doing, Jonathan, his brother, was doing a giveaway. Check them out. Follow them. I'll put their YouTube name, Instagram name down below for you to check them out. I won this hat just to do a, just to put a comment on his post, on his YouTube post or his video. You never know, you can win something. So I might do the same thing. Stay tuned. A ver qué hacemos con el Escalade. It's a nice car and shit. 6.2 all-wheel drive. Right now I'm gonna get my little brother's reaction, or a ver qué dice about the car, what he thinks about the car and shit. Hey, bro. What do you think about the car? Say what's up.
It's good. I think it's nice. Put a whip though.
That shit's, you ready to fucking swing it or what? I just kidding. Nah, nada más andar. Nada más andar tacuachando. It's just a fucking family car. I mean, we needed it, you know?
Yeah.
We needed it, so. Ahí está. We came out here, we're here to, ladies and, like I said yesterday, to PIR. If you guys don't know where this at, you guys send me a DM and shit, and I'll let you guys know where is it at. It's not, you know, it's not pretty far. It's like in Avondale. A ver qué hacemos con el carro. Hope you guys like this video. It's gonna be short, and don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and see you next time. Later, bro. Say bye.
See you later.
Tell us to subscribe.
Subscribe, turn on the bell notification. You already know.
Ahí estamos, pues. Later.